That was part of the move. Okay, let's do this one last time, yeah? For real this time.
Such easy pickings. A small Spider-Man.
Did you call me small? What happened to you? Is it the supervillain diet? Because I remember when you were big and scary and stuff.
You want to see scary?
What? Peter Parker?
Come into my parlor, said the goblin to the spider.
Harlem's definitely having a renaissance.
Do you have a second?
Am I the only one with a curfew? Where's the phone? I have to check in with my mom.
I've picked up a crime taking place near your location. Can you go take a look?
You're causing trouble, Dr. Octopus, so I'm gonna need you to stop and put the cars down.
Hey, cars are for driving, not for throwing.
Gotta stop Doc Ock before anyone gets hurt.
Irritating. But you cannot possibly believe that such nonsense could stop me.
No. But Miles can. The doc is all tied up and ready for the police to arrest him.
Terrifying spider!
No, I'm not a spider, Miles.
I'm your friend. I'm Peter.
Peter? Is that really you?
Yeah, it's me, Miles. I'm Spider-Man.
No, it can't be. I'm freaking out.
Thank God. Can you hear me, baby?
Can you hear me? Here. Raise my hand if you can hear me.
Stay here. I'm going to find your father.
Peter. I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time.
No! Sorry, that's cheating. Adios!
not so easy doing it on your own, is it?
More of them? Are you serious? How many crazy super-powered prisoners does this stupid place hold? It's a Venom Strike! Sneak attack!
Check this out!
Ultra Wave! Ultimate attack!
Check this out!
Venom Blast!
Hero's just someone who doesn't give up. Your dad said that. He was right. Now it's your turn. Go be a hero, Miles.